Hello.
Hello.
What are you today?
A princess.
You're what?
A princess. She do.
Okay, so we go all the way to fucking like station 4 red. And we're getting there and there's like fucking white guys there and I'm getting my ass cut. The thing about you is that you don't look like the type of white boy that would do that. So and they don't even buy a drink. I'm fucking sober and just getting groped and I'm there like with a girl and they're just like they're so rude and open. I'm just trying to dance. I'm trying to have a good time, I'm trying to let go and everything. Is that a turtle? Why are the turtles in a fucking animal cruelty? It's
cute though. Fuck. I hate parties like this. Parties where everything just devolves into a bunch of people doing their own thing, not talking to each other. You know, like 15 years ago, you could like pop into a party, hang out with anybody. But no, now everybody has to have you on your phone, otherwise it doesn't matter, right? You don't count as a real friend unless you follow me on all my fucking social media. Unless I can send you a little picture of me as a dog or something. I mean, what the shit? Why would we even bother inventing these things if they're not meant to bring us together? That's what we are. We have shitty parties with shitty people because we don't know how to fucking interact with each other.
Are you still gonna cry?
Yes.
Yes. No, you're not. Come on. Why are you a good princess?
I'm beautiful.
You're beautiful?
Yes.
Are all princesses beautiful?
Yes.
What else are they?
I don't know. All I know is they have to be beautiful to be a princess.